Hello, I'm Gopal Khanna, Director of the Agency for Healthcare Research and Quality. We know that decision makers sometimes must make policy decisions quickly and can't wait for traditional research methods which use more rigorous analysis of information. Predictive analytics and innovative use of data may offer a solution in those cases. Other industries have used predictive analytics and related methods successfully, but the healthcare industry is lagging behind until now. That's why AHRQ is launching its newest challenge competition, bringing predictive analytics to healthcare. And I invite you to apply. Challenge participants will use data and predictive analytics to estimate hospital inpatient utilization and average lengths of stay for selected counties in the United States for the year 2017. AHRQ will provide applicants customized analytic files that include information on hospital inpatient discharges for the years 2011 to 2016. There's only one phase for this challenge, and AHRQ will select three winners with total prize pool of $225,000. Applications are due June 28, 2019, and winners will be selected by July 31st, 2019. Stay tuned to AHRQ's website for information about the challenge and an opportunity to ask questions. I look forward to seeing the many applications that use state-of-the-art predictive analytics and related methods to help propel us into the digital future. Thank you.